G'day, it's Doug from Doug Hewson YouTube here, and today is episode 3 in the series called YouTube for Newbs. In the previous episode, we talked about verifying your channel. That video went gangbusters, so thank you very much for all of you who searched or found the channel through that video. But here's the next one. How do you upload your channel art to your brand new channel? Well, today we're going to talk about that, so let's get straight on over to the computer, discuss that, and we'll see you back at the end.
Welcome back for another tutorial in the YouTubers for Newbs series. In the last video, we talked all about verifying your channel, and that video went gangbusters because it's a question that a lot of people have, and people just start getting about YouTube. They don't even think about verifying their channel, and then they don't get all the menus across the top here for the custom channel layout and so forth. But today, we've still got a blank channel. The thing we want to look at today is how do we put a channel banner onto the channel. At the moment, I've just got my profile pic. I've got my DHYT test channel name on there. I've got no content and I've got no channel banner. So we're going to show you how to upload a channel banner very simply to your channel. Now, it's a whole nother video on how to create a channel banner, and I've talked about that in a couple of different ways on videos that I'm going to link up in the card right now in the top of the screen, and the link will also be in the description of this video. But that being said, I've got some pre-made ones. I'm going to upload one of my random channel banners that are already optimized for YouTube and show you how to upload it. We're going to click on Customize Channel. Takes us to the old layout, of course. Click on channel art and you get this dialogue where we can select a photo from our computer. So I'm just going to navigate and grab one of my channel art layouts. Okay, this is from a really old tutorial channel art that I've grabbed from a really old version of my channel. As you can see, I think it was the original one where I did it in GIMP. That looks like the GIMP one. So it's a little bit all over the shop, but it will do for the purposes of my testing. And of course, for the tutorials. So now we've loaded that up. You can see that it's loaded in the image. And then all you have to do is click select. And you can see it says saving up here. So save, and there it is. Yeah, that's a really old one there, but we're just going to use that for demonstration purposes. Update with that one with a little bit more of a snazzy test channel one a little bit later. There it is. We've uploaded the channel. So let's go back to the other view. Get that to kick back on over to the new layout. So there it is in all its black and white goodness. Now we have a channel banner. We have our profile picture. We don't have any content. So in the next video, we're going to actually look at how to upload a video to YouTube. Yeah, we're getting into the nuts and bolts now. So that will be in the next episode of YouTube with Newbs, and I'll see you then.
There you go. You should now be able to upload your channel art if you haven't done so already. If you didn't walk through it with me, then you can go ahead and do that when you're ready. Feel free to go back and go step by step through it if you missed any of the steps. Make sure to stick around for episode 4, where we're going to talk about all things uploading your YouTube videos to YouTube. Well, make sure, if you haven't caught the early episodes from the playlist, the link to the playlist is in the description below, and you also should be able to find it on the end screen of this video. So I hope you join us then. Make sure if you like this video, you give it a like or a thumbs up. And if you really loved it and you want to subscribe to this series and everything else we do on this channel, all based around content creation, and we have a particular focus on YouTube, of course, then make sure to subscribe right now. Well, this is Doug from Doug Hewson YouTube, and we'll catch you later.